This is math 141. What problem is this? This is problem 14. Forgot to write it in there. So this is problem 14. $2,500 invested at 6.5%, compounded continuously. What's it worth in 17 years? This is our PERT formula. So 2,500 e to the power of 6.5% is 0.065. And that's going to happen for 17 years. Shove that into my calculator, and I get about $7,548.06. Ba-boom.